I think the tourist should be well aware, the hotels, the condominiums that they are visiting and staying in for 1 week, 2 weeks, they are directly downwind from the chemical sprayings that's going on just across the street from these resort areas. Chemical poisons are released into fields adjacent to these stream beds. And when there's big rains, these chemical poisons are created through stream runoffs that go directly into the bays that these tourists are unknowingly swimming in. So right after big rains, there's going to be chemicals floating in the water that you just arrived. First thing you want to do is jump in the ocean. Well, welcome to Maui. Come swim in the chemical poison of the bay.
In this time, we invite all that is sacred to come forward and cloak us with the mystic refreshment of aloha. That the makahiki return us to the portal of infinite wisdom. We invite the will of aloha, carried in the ancestral fiber of this papa'aina, to express the will of aloha and maluhia upon this walk. May all the feet that walk the prayers that have always walked ground the sacred intention with generosity, forgiveness. May our children remember who they are as those rainbows that will carry forth the delightful expression of what it means to be free and loving and kind and embracing for all life. In the name of Kiapua, all our ancestors, the mo'opu alhau that we carry in the breath, we express deep mahalo for all who have come and all who stand with us in the many other realms that are represented. E ola kaha, you say? E ola kaha. E ola kaha. E ola kaha. Ama maua noa a tulele, we seal it in the divine and then release it to do it. It's beautiful, beautiful, loving invitation to join this world. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Aina, and it's about Malama Aina. Spread the word to the world about what is going on here and how they can be helped to be a part of the change that we want to see. We want to keep Maui, Maui. Huabau ke ea o ka aina I ka pono is the environmental rights. Our land, our aina has right. Our drinking water has right. Our ocean has right. Our endangered species have rights. Our children have rights. And that is all part of a constitutional law of Hawaii. That is where I strongly believe that we will win.